It's really great we're friends. I was hoping to find some way to thank you. I hope this does the trick.
You and... I know you're around here somewhere. Don't worry, I'll find you.
There he is!
One person's trash is another's treasure. Don't be surprised if you find that gone.
Did it do? Is it attacking the watchtower?
No, my lord. It was just circling overhead when I left. I never ran so fast in my life.
As you can imagine,
I thought
it
would come after me for sure.
Perhaps I can assist you.
We'll take it from here. Head down to the barracks for some food and rest. Irileth.
Oh, you talking?
Please, we need to speak in private.
Now I think it's high time that you lie down and bleed. So then came clashing and slashing of steel as the brave lass Matilda charged in full of zeal. And the braggart named Ragnar was boastful no more when his ugly red head rolled over.
Yes.
I don't claim to be the best blacksmith in Whiterun.
Thank you.
I'm beginning to think leaving Mournhold was a mistake.
He's been gushing about how talented Ingen is at alchemy. He'd never say it to her face. That's not his way. I just think Elgrim's taken it upon himself to mentor the young thing. So he focuses on...
Dragonborn are sent into the world by the gods at times of great need. We will speak more of that later, when you are ready. Dragons have always been able to shout. Language is intrinsic to their very being.
To track down that thief and murder him.
I'll rip your heart out!
I yield! I yield!
No sign of him.
Stop! That shouting is making people nervous. Good. Glad we straightened that out.
Favor the bow, eh?
Huh?
Yes? What do you need? What do you need? Yes? Yeah. What do you need?
You know what's wrong with Skyrim these days? Everyone is obsessed with death.
What are you looking at? I'm not afraid of you, you know. Even if you are my elder.
People have forgotten humor.
You left this over there. You're lucky. Someone else might have kept it for himself. Here you go.
Huh?
I'm still trying to figure out why Skyr let you in the first place.
Don't forget to check inside the shop if you need anything.
Nope. Sorry. Nothing. I work for Bellathor at the general goods store.
Nobody here now. Maik hears many stories of war, yet few of them are true. Maik carries two weapons to be safe. What if one breaks? That would be most unlucky.
Envy you getting to carry such a direct sign of Kinnereth's graces. Good luck on your travels. May Kinnereth's wind carry only the sweetest scents. Need something?
Greetings, brother. You look weary. I have something to help you relax, if you're interested.
You're not planning any trouble. What can I do for you, friend?
Someone do something!
God, another fight!
Somebody help! Take what you need, my friend. Within reason, of course.
Feindahl thinks he can woo Camilla Valerius away from me. She's already mine, I keep telling him.
Do your worst. By Ysmir, you'll pay for that!
How can I assist? This one needs something? You're dead.
Good enough.